very much, Liam. It's the second game of our NHL on TNT doubleheader. It was very difficult. The reigning Vezina Trophy winner, Igor Shesterkin, record of 11-4-4 this season for the New York Rangers. At the other end, the 25-year-old Calgary native, Logan Thompson, second in the NHL in wins, eighth in save percentage. On Monday night, this is Lafreniere with the puck. Taken to the boards, knocked down by Will Carrier.
One of the guys before the game, and Will Carrier was a name that he brought up as a player that has been very good as far as scoring goals, but he never stops working, never stops hitting. That old saying, when a crusher becomes a rusher.
Carrier dropping it back off. Shot saved by Shesterkin.
Didn't find one. Trouba comes out with it. Sabanajad's at the side of the net. Shot by Miller. They score!
Back to the net. Here he is. He'll make the play to Trouba, and then he'll just make his way back to the net, and as the shot comes through, he gets a piece of it. Bounces right over the pad. Miller with the shot. Kapokaka with the deflection. The Rangers with a quick start just under 7 minutes in, and they
leading the Vegas Golden Knights 1-0. Shot by Stalin toward the side of the setup from Stevenson. Krocek over for the Rangers. Whips it out to the point. Trouba in front, redirect Kreider in the save by Thompson.
Beautiful.
With the first goal, then Trouba, Kreider, Thompson makes the stop.
Marshall just moved the puck quickly.
I heard the boys talking to Trouba in that great interview.
Shot by Smith, knocked down by Shesterkin. Karamanov is out of there for Vegas. Here's Wall with Carrier. Got by Carrier, and that's gloved.
Ban next, but I don't know if we'll ever see anything like that again.
There's Theodore moving to the net, saved by Shesterkin.
Create a chance off a set play here. Give and go, move the puck, move yourself, and then here comes Theodore.
Backhand for Vegas, including Jack Eichel. Unfortunately, can't watch him tonight.
Here's Panarin on the feed from Goodrow, save made by Thompson.
I'm certainly wishing Alex Petrangelo and his family well.
Jack Eichel missing his second game due to injury, shot by Trocheck. Seconds on the clock, first period. Here's Fox moving in.
Ooh.
Off the pipe.
Maybe I might have caught the mask.
Knocked out at the line by Fox. Fox to the circle. Pad saved by Thompson, and then a second chance, and he gloves it.
He did a great job in keeping that puck in. It's off the glass. He uses his body to knock it down and uses his hands to get the puck to the net with Kreider looking to tip it and a rebound chance right after.
And then here's that shot from the point. Yeah, right off the side of the mat.
Vegas went 3-1 on their road trip. Miller back out. Panarin had four shots to lead all players in the first period. There's his fifth, and it's handled by back for Kako. That's the game's only goal. Now Lindgren, his shot. Lafreniere looking for the redirect.
Racing against the Vegas Golden Knights, but Shesterkin came out.
Got by Filipino.
Maybe off the mask again. Find the puck, just not play the position.
Now Marchessault for Carlson. Marchessault. Pass for Goodrow, picked off by Stevenson.
Look,
and then another giveaway leading to an opportunity for Hedl, and Thompson comes up big.
All the Knights here. Martinez has it. He tries to move it to his partner. Fans on it. And then look at Thompson. Not this glove, excuse me, off the shoulder. As Hedl moves away. And just holding on to that puck a second longer, Jonesy, look at all that room up top.
Oh, and off the stick,
wow.
Part of the blocker, maybe.
Puck behind the net, Goodrow with it for the Rangers. Out for Trouba, drive, saved by Thompson.
Rangers, really impressive.
Well, they give with a backhand shot, stopped by Shesterkin, Stevenson, and then an opportunity for Miramanov. 1,010th consecutive game, extending his league record. Shot by Kessel. Puck loose in front. Cleared out of trouble by Trouba.
All Vegas right now. In the goal scoring column. And here's that play by Stone. Forehand, backhand. There was room there, but Stevenson went too far out the other way. And from our AT&T 5G net cam, Lilly would tell you forehand, backhand, five hole, not trying to go to the far side. And then there you see Trocheck up and Smith.
Theodore straight away, watched by Zibanejad. Riley Smith pulls it back out, switching spots with Theodore. And now Theodore with a drive, saved by Shestokin, they score!
Watch the passage here by Chandler Stevenson. Wait. Marchessault from a nasty angle. But all he's got to do is throw his hands towards the crossbar because Shesterkin is down. He's out. But what a play. Interchange at the top. Marchessault wants it. And he buries it.
Yeah, what a heads-up play.
Power play continues for the Golden Knights.
On Lindgren. They're making a 5-on-3.
Saved by Shesterkin on Marchessault.
Didn't take a lot, but enough to change the momentum because they had nothing going on.
There's Carlson, saved by Shesterkin.
And it's Shannon up joking when he made that save.
First shot by the Rangers the last 6 minutes. Now Sammy Blais stopped by Thompson.
Oh.
Back in 1994.
Oh, what a hit.
Backhand.
Good, hard, clean hit.
Back out. Got the Lafreniere. Bolasar and Goodrow right out of the penalty box. Drop the gloves. They just served 2 minutes apiece, and now we'll head off for 5-4. Goodrow's helmet comes off. Kolasar losing his as well. The Zibanejad with the puck. Now Trouba with a drive. That hit Thompson in the mask.
Gonna need a new paint job here, Jonesy.
Oh, yeah. Everything's going off that mask. Oh, there's an old school save.
Yeah, the first save here. Sammy Blais right off the shoulder backhand. He got a lot on it. And then right here, Jacob Trouba with an absolute dart. Right square off the mask.
Here's Kessel, another redirect turned aside by Shesterkin. Here's Goodrow for Panarin. Return for Barkley Goodrow. Goodrow back across, and a penalty coming up against Vegas. 26 power play goals last season.
Good job by Riley Smith here. Outstanding job up top.
Panarin across, shot by Zibanejad. Score!
The way the play they were looking for, but Fox kept the puck there. Got it down the wall, sent it back to Panarin and replaced him, and then a one-time blast by Zibanejad gives the Rangers the lead.
Just an absolute dart. Puck is on edge. Puck was flat when Panarin passed it to him.
His ninth on the power play, and Artemi Panarin picks up his 600th career point. Now Goodrow, score, Filipino!
Tripped up. Watch this pass here by Barkley Goodrow. Left part of your street. Watch this pass. I mean, up and over a couple of sticks. That was Martinez and Stone. Panarin, Goodrow. Wow. Heck of a pass there.
Yeah, you can see on our AT&T 5G net cam, the shot by Hedo.
No stick for the goaltender.
It's behind his net. Fox slides it across. Zibanejad fanned on it. Feeds Lafreniere. He scores!
Thompson just... Harry loses his stick there as Martinez knocks it out of his hands, and now it's an all-out scramble. Lafreniere's got it. Thompson isn't able to get all the way over. Wait. And what a pass there by Zibanejad.
And Lafreniere, great patience. You know, that was a wobbling puck that came.
Over 10 minutes remaining. Rangers with a 4-1 lead. Back out for Riley Smith.
Goodrow just took a run at Stone and money's worth.
Good solid clean check. And a good call by the official on the retaliation.
That's a lot of teams.
Here's Panarin, 5-on-3 advantage. Zibanejad scores! His second power play goal of the period. Took 5 seconds, Jonesy.
Great face-off win by Trocheck, and then Panarin. He's not staying around 600 for long, Kenny. He's climbing quickly here.
602.
I get another graphic build here.
In for him. They seem to really go in on frequently.
What a save. What a chance there for on cue. I like to watch in the National Hockey League on a nightly basis. Having a tremendous season.
Vegas, Winnipeg, Seattle. Top three teams in the West. There's Connor centering pass. Hits a stick.
Panarin with the shot block. Right off the foot.
And the whole bench is up for the Rangers.
Soccer style.
Everybody's cheering. They've had some fun tonight.
Kick save and a beauty there.
As they will win their second straight. 4 goals in the third period. 5-1 final. Rangers over the Golden Knights. Gerard Gallant.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также заглядывайте на наш Boosty по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии.